Alles weg te smijten. Dat is leuk. Do you want to see the photos of that? The performance? Reservoir, you call it. And it was empty. It's a sort of a bunker. It looks like a bunker, but it's just a very thick stone sort of area. Nou, de start. Doe mijn haar even zoals het hoort, hè? Zo, hallo. I'm Phil. Phil Bloom. Actually, Filipina. Filipina Maria Bloom. But I shortened it always. So. And that's my studio. All the art what I'm making. Which is basically photography. No, that's not true. Paintings I make mostly. And the second is the photography. And yeah, what to tell you now? What's the next step? Cut.
Okay.
And then we do it. Okay. And now a quick view of everything what I did. So this is my little photography on canvas. I do it in a rush. I'm always in a working with these little tryouts for preparing for paintings and little jokes and what's up in the brain, something like that. This is the part of the deers. What I'm painting a lot. The positive and the negative, life and death. This is the mortuarium. Life and death. This mortuarium is quite a special experience. for a couple of days I was allowed to go there, and I took also some pictures, but that was not really allowed, so I'm not allowed to show them. That's the part before that was war. I start very friendly, and then it was more heavier and heavier. First I did big part was pigs, then war, then life and death. So you're just seeing a little a mixture of everything. So it's up to your imagination to see everything. This is the part of the male-female part. And then a little part of photography. Shall I show some of the photos of that?
Yeah.
I think it was this one, eh? Dead flowers. I have a lot of dead flowers, what I did. This is must be my father. This after he died. Hands. Two dogs which were just one day old, they died directly. It's the brain. The male. And so, and that's one part of the bigger size of painting. Normally, I paint mostly about the bigger sizes, so 2 meter by 3 meter size. But in the other atelier, I can show you more, but that's in Amsterdam, so it's difficult to see that. But you just have an idea then. I have 3 paintings. Do you want to see the drawings of it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. This one is not really finished, it's just a sketch part. But it's more finished, those two. Because this is tridimensional, and it's a part of the painting here, the big one. So you have to look around the corner.
that's it.
Oh, and this one is nice too. It's also for a study. I have no child by myself, so I have my own child now. Huh?